your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point why I love and I hate you, and I cannot change you, so I must replace you.
How's it going, guys? As you guys could tell, the in-game message of the day has been giving us a tease of the upcoming quad launcher weapon in Fortnite Battle Royale. The launcher has been leaked for over a month by data miners, and now today we just got a tease in the news. And the description also says, quickly fire up to 4 rockets to blanket an area with explosive damage, which is absolutely crazy. It is the first weapon to be added in the game since the addition of the suppressed assault rifle, and is the first weapon to be added to Fortnite Barrels Season 6. It's expected that the quad launcher that is being added to upcoming patch, but it could be changed by Epic Games at any time. The launcher has already been existing in the Save the World, and that's Fortnite's other game mode. If you haven't tried it out, it's pretty fun. We are still waiting on the Disco Domination Limited Time mode as well to make an appearance after a teased for a message of a day or so, but we have not seen any news about it since then. Here's a full look at the weapon. It looks pretty scary. We have no idea how it's going to work. It shoots obviously 4 rockets at a time, striking utter mayhem onto whoever it is pointed at. We don't know the damage per rocket as of now, but it is definitely devastating, and the effects are catastrophic. What do you guys think? Will this alter the new meta of Fortnite? Let us know in the comments below. Please keep it civilized. I don't think anybody came here. It's like awfully really quiet. Too quiet.
Bet. There you go. Did I fix that?
What's that?
Hear my card going off?
No.
Yeah.
Shame.
Dude, where's my car?
Dude, where's my car? It's a fucking stupid movie.
It's funny.
I mean,
though.
I watch it 24/7, but
Zoltan.
It's fucking. Bro, what's your tattoo say?
Dude, what does mine say? Sweet. Bro, I used to watch that movie when I was like so little. Like my uncles used to like just watch it, and I used to watch it with them. They're like driving away, and like the Osher's just like keeping up with the fucking car.
Dude, I really don't think anybody came to this.
Nope.
Yeah, Tilted has lost his touch, maybe. No one came. What, one team came here last game?
Yes. I have a mini and a fat for anybody.
No one needs
it. Come to me, Mr. Cheese.
Cheese.
Some better guns first. We killed all to ourselves, and I still have a common.
Oh, another purple pistol, another purple scar. I have dual purple pistols if anybody wants them. Anybody? Anybody? Actually, I have 2 fat shields now. If anybody wants them, Cody, come get them.
Strap them, and I'll go get them.
They're in front of like Devin's like apartment buildings that he usually always went to.
Alright.
You know what? I'm just gonna pick him up. I don't give it to you. I don't trust you.
Okay.
I feel like you're just gonna keep running and forget about him.
Hell yeah.
Be like, why did I come over here again? Here, down the metal staircase.
I have an AR, please. That would be great.
Shabop shaboom.
Should've bought a mag.
Should've bought a mag.
Got a bounce pad or launch pad, however you want to call it. Oh, another fat shield. I'll take it. Crazy how like some games I don't see a shield like all game, but like there's games where I just find a shield everywhere. Everywhere I go.
Everywhere.
Alright, what's next? I really like this fucking this building. And the man destroyed it and then just left it. Such a nice building.
We no fix building.
We no fix building. Too many times it break. We need.
No matter what, we no fix building.
Your Bluetooth building device fixed. Is connected us.
Successfully.
Yes.
Your Bluetooth device has connected us successfully. Yeah.
Your Bluetooth sounds like it came straight out of China, dude.
Oh, it definitely came straight out of China.
Please connect your Bluetooth device. It's just funny as fuck. Cody, I think we're gonna start
Bluetooth hanging out. Device is ready to bow. Bluetooth device says that to you fucking pair device. Did you enjoy our picture of the llama, Cody?
Where?
In the group chat.
I don't know, I haven't looked at my phone in a minute.
Yeah, you should check
it. I thought that's how you knew you were on.
Yeah. Kind of joined the party.
No, I mean, I told V I'd play Fortnite in an hour.
That's very true.
Yes, because you're beyond. And if you check the chat, I said, yeah.
Well, I haven't checked the chat since then, I guess.
Big facts. I really thought you fucking knew I was joking. So how come Mike didn't go to the Y with his girlfriend?
Because you wanted to go with someone that knew how to play basketball. So I should have been like, then why are you going?
Hey, what did Mike do?
He was going to go to the Y. Anyone want a minigun? Decal? Or...
There's no chest up there.
Nope, there is an ammo crate.
Alright, boy, I think there's gonna be people, right over around here, yonder.
Ooh, I want that 50. But it's
right over yonder.
Remember when it used to be 500?
Yep.
Facts.
I just stopped fighting. Maybe we can get some good shit over here. It's like the end of the fight. Because there's a bunch of loot.
We will be bigger fish.
Now, there's just that one person standing in the background trying to sniping everybody. Trying to destroy his connection.
Oh, I hit him twice. He's hurt. He's hurting.
Yeah, he's very hurt.
He's hurting.
Oh god, the whole squad in there!
This guy in here died.
No, there's a whole squad. There's a whole squad right behind over there. Mary McCheese. Oh, there goes my fucking shield I just put on. God. Ah, bigger fish!
We are bigger fish.
Definitely should be one more person, though. Oh, yes,
it really should be.
Because, I mean, that one person they got. I like just. Oh, there's a scar over here, if anyone wants it. I got some minis too.
Purple.
Like I came right over here, bro, and there's just like everybody chilling underneath the stairs, like a whole squad. I was like, oh shit. Some minis right there. Two yeah. Minis right there for anybody who want two minis. Two minis. Oh, there's a Porta Rift too. No one got it. There should be one more person. Where the? What the heck?
Probably
Well, there was like one person northeast just firing at people, so I wonder if that's what it, like, that's where it is, who it was.
He looked and he was like, yeah, fuck that.
I saw what they did to you guys. Oh, I hear him. Guys. Ah, I actually just got him.
Found you.
Legendary silence score. It's not the guy though. It's not the guy who is. This is not the guy who is fucking shooting a sniper at us though.
Southeast. Team Southeast.
I got a rift if anybody wants to use it. I'm gonna get a SMG real quick. Who's using the semi?
I am.
You are no longer part of the group.
Disgusting.
Facts.
Disgusting. Disgraceful.
Alright, should we port a rift to him? Yeah. Wait, next place, next.
Hit
circle's
again.
Going.
Hit him again. Where you at?
Alright, I'm seeing where the circle's going real quick.
Let's get
it. I mean, he like jerks it off into his mouth. There's a squad to our right, trying to get that. People to the left, and there's an airdrop right up here inside retail where maybe we should go.
Huh, Devin did not make it that far.
Hmm.
How? Or did you go straight down?
Right in front of Devin.
There's a 50 shielder here as well. I'm coming.
I killed the guy.
I have a chug jug out of that crate I just opened. We might have to build right here, boys. Or like right on top of this hill.
What, are you kidding me, dude?
Is there a sniper over there? Is there any extra snipers?
Yeah, semi right over here. You want it?
I will pass.
Thank you for your offer. That guy did not go straight down, so just keep it up.
There's a team right west, and there's a team east as well.
Oh, they're really shooting at us.
I see a bunch of teams. Oh, we probably get out of here.
Right next to us.
You wanna like back up into the circle more?
Yeah.
Woo!
I have two campfires and a jump pad as well. Where are we building the base up here?
There. Guys got a 50 cal, so we definitely need more layers.
Yeah. Well,
it sounds like he has 250 cals, as a matter of fact.
There's a team coming out of each other. They're coming towards you, actually.
Poppy! Hold on. Chug jugging.
Right here.
I have a jump pad. We might have to get out of here.
Are you kidding me?
Someone was in our wood farm.
Good. Let them.
Oh, God.
Damn, we gotta wait this out, bros. Oh no. I don't have any, like, I have a silent sniper, a scar, but that's about it. I don't have anything long. Rangeth.
Oh, I gotta break this. Oh, I was gonna break that. Actually, if you go down and come back up, there's a blue bolt down the hill.
Is there?
Yeah. And then right on the other side. Oh, okay. Go to the keep building.
We have a launch pad as well, don't forget.
Oh, and they're sending more. Man, that's...
Someone just flew into you guys.
Yeah. Oh, is that not?
Dark Voyager down there.
Huh. We're gonna have to go backwards.
That was pretty funny, Kilby, not gonna lie.
Ooh, I hit one.
I watched you mine again, and I was just like, that's too many.
Slay fire into that one where I'm shooting at right now. 105, 111. He's stuck in the storm.
The Dark Voyager's like below us.
Alright. Those guys are stuck in the storm. They're in the storm still. Hit one. Hit another one. Alright, eliminated him.
I think they're dead, yep.
Oh, I hit somebody else.
Die, they're screwed. They're going to run away.
In the trees. In the trees.
Trees?
There's hitting the windshield. Found him. You guys see him crawling around over there? Hit him again.
I have a bounce pad as well, or a launch pad. Three people left, and I think there's two. Everyone's solo.
Well, go down and use that team that you saw. That you're finishing right now?
Two. Well, that one guy was coming from the storm, so they might honestly just die from the storm.
Nice little prefab to our right. I don't know if anyone's still in it. They gotta come to us though, so we're set.
I see one. Southwest. Ah, got him.
Ooh. Got now. So one more.
There was like no head peeking either.
Below us.
Oh, should I trap kill him? Oh, yep. No, I wanted a trap kill him! Good shit though. Two wins in a row. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Please leave a like and a comment down below. And now subscribe if you haven't. Have a nice day guys. See you next time.